when you're going through those gates, when you're coming through a gate, a backside turn, your arm's getting a little bit left behind. You gotta drive that arm first. It's the first thing to go through. Now, if these were breakaway poles, you could actually use your forearm to take that pole right out of your face. But since they're not, you still wanna get that arm out here so that when you go to your front side turn, you got the momentum to pull you over.